Welcome to the English virtual classes. Today we will discuss the tape script harmful effects of poly bags. I am going to tell you the summary of this tape script. Listen it carefully. Plastic bags can be easily seen in the markets. These bags come in many sizes and are very helpful in taking items while shopping. It is very light in weight. That is why it is used so widely everywhere. However, it is convenient for us, but it is very harmful for the environment. Poly bags are made of polythene, which is a kind of thin and soft plastic. It cannot be destroyed easily. It is very harmful. Due to plastic bags, many kinds of risks and problems arise for human health as well. It is also very harmful for animals. Waste food, vegetables and fruit peels etc. are thrown with plastic bags so that they are swallowed by animals with their food, due to which it gets stuck in their throats, which leads to the death of these innocent animals. And if we burn a poly bag, it will produce poisonous gases which will pollute the air. Apart from this, we can use cloth, paper and jute bags instead of plastic bags to buy some simple measures from which we can make our valuable contribution to the cleanliness of the environment in the coming time. Now, this is all about the tape script. The back exercise of this tape script is given on page number 52. Exercise E1. Listen to the tape script carefully and complete the following statements, means fill in the blanks. First, dash and dash often use poly bags to pack things, grocers and bakers. Second, poly bags are used to supply dash also, milk also. Number three, poly bags are made of dash, polythene. It is a kind of dash and dash plastic, thin and soft plastic. Number 4. Poly bags are both useful and dash harmful. Number 5. Instead of poly bags, we should use dash or dash bags to pack things. Paper, jute or cloth bags to pack things. Now, next exercise. E2 of page number 52. What happens in the following situations? Complete the statements. First, if we throw a poly bag in a drain, then the drain will get choked. Write it in the given blanks. Number 2, if an animal eats a poly bag, it will get stuck to its throat. Number 3, if we burn a poly bag, it will produce poisonous gases. Now, write it neatly and carefully. After completing page number 52, write down difficult words in your reader copy. And the words are grocers, bakers, supplied, polythene, destroyed, drain, choked, stuck, throat, breathe, poisonous, pollute, jute. Handwriting should be neat and clean. Today, your homework is read chapter Harmful Effects of Poly Bags and learn back exercise and difficult words. Thank you and have a nice day.